How am I not winning? Let's get some dubs, gamers. Let's clap some cheeks. Why do I play this again? It's been so long. Now this is pod racing. This definitely feels like a game that I would have busted out the old Game Shark on. Remember Game Sharks and Action Replays? I remember feeling like such a hackerman when I made my own cheat codes. Like infinite ammo or being able to fly. Hashtag Game Sharks, there you go. I was waiting for it. Shout out to Game Boy Light once again. Not only for the raid, but for being a bro. One of my broski sucking toeskies. Love that guy.
It's a new lap record.
Be great, he sure is. He's pretty cool. God, I hope you guys have been liking this game. I've been having a really fun time, even though it's hard as hell. I can't believe how hard this game is, honestly. The AI just, like, does not fuck around. Been having fun watching. Nice, man. Good to hear. Alright, we gotta stop going for first place all the time. Starting to get late, and I don't wanna, like, get three quarters of the way and then have to cut the stream. Because I won't bother streaming it for like half an hour on Tuesday. So I think we'll just try to, like, finish as best as we can. But that way we at least finish the game. And then Tuesday, like I said, I'm not sure. I have a few ideas floating around. Probably gonna do Way of the Nether, though, in Minecraft. Assuming as the Nether update was super, super dope on Wednesday. And then Minecraft Dungeons on this upcoming Wednesday. Might as well get all the Minecraft stuff done. This map reminds me of Halo 2. I was thinking the same. Like Lockdown or whatever? Fucking saved it somehow. Holy shit, ball soup. That was close. Yeah. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Don't worry about it. Chat, stop freaking out, alright? We got this under control. Doing so well. Well, we're never gonna see that first place guy again. He's off to the next race already. Please, like, crash, even though you guys never do. Dude, there is, like, no room for error. It's unbelievable. Woo, fuck. Don't hit it again. Don't slam again, dude. I swear, if you boost past me, I'm gonna fucking bust its hit. So the thing about the boost in this game is, like I said, you have to hold back before you can do it. So when there's too many turns, you literally cannot boost. If I did it. Do cooling.
Back again, huh?
What does this cost? Wait, where didn't I have like super high acceleration before? And stuff? Where did that shit go? What?
You'll not find a better deal anywhere, I think, huh? What?
Did I, like, lose my upgrades?
Gonna beat Sebulba with that pod racer of yours?
Am I crazy, or did I, like, lose shit?
No, this part no good for you, huh?
Are the upgrades for one race? Are they for one fucking race?
Puta Nanolia! Have you seen chance cube?
No, because we did a couple, didn't we? I'm so confused. Oh, I see. You look at the. It's because look at its. No, you see the bar? It's like red. They're fucked. They're like all broken. Oh shit. They wear out. Can I repair it? By parts, maybe?
You'll come back, huh? Fuipaniaga!
Junkyard could be used parts, that's what I was thinking too.
Look around! I got a lots of a junk! Outlanders, they come here. How do they find me? Huh?
Oh,
they come here, they mess up my store. Hey!
Well, I have no money, so I'm
here,
fucked.
They look around, they no buy. Why nobody buy?
Buy pit droids. Buy more pit droids to make faster repairs to your damage upgrade. Oh my god.
Here, they look around, they no buy. Why nobody buy?
Well, shit, I guess let's just hope for the best. Oh my god, that sucks! I'm so fucked! I'm so fucked! Okay, so... I guess, like, even more than before, we'll just do what we can. We'll just do what we can. Bro, that sucks, dude. So they want you to just literally grind over and over and over. Now I'm starting to understand why. Pit droids maintain your pod parts. Each pit droid can only maintain one part. So if you have 5 new parts and 4 pit droids, max unless using a cheat, one part is going to get ruined. So if you want to win, you just want to get all 4 pit droids and choose 4 categories that you want to max out and only buy those parts. This is the key to winning. Well, alright, thanks for that. Fuck, I wish I knew that like 3 hours ago. Now I know why people use the cheat codes. Yeah, now I know why How Long to Beat says 7 hours, because it's probably like, you probably just grind easy tracks over and over so you could just get money. And then you do that, right? Once you have the money, you just, keep your upgrades intact. Fuck me, that's brutal. That's so shit, dude. Alright, dude, but can you turn? There's like nowhere to boost on this map either. That's brutal, man. I mean, hopefully the droids were, what, 1,000 it looked like? I think you get... Oh! Oh! We're good. I think you get like 2,000 for a first place. So hopefully we can at least get two... But I wonder... It sounds like once they're worn down, you're fucked. So I feel like even if I get droids now, they're just going to maintain what... Okay, I'll take that. They're just going to maintain, like, what isn't broken. But, like, that, I can't get that durability back, probably. Wow. I wonder if I just played, like, multiplayer in this back in the day then. I can't imagine going through all that. Then again, you know what? When you're, like, 10 years old, you have nothing better to do. We play the same track over and over. Plus, I'm sure back then it was like, oh, it's a Star Wars racing game. Oh, I'll play this forever. You know what? Yeah, this would probably be a really annoying completion then, right? If this was on Xbox. Woo, baby. It just exploded out of nowhere. Did I have that much damage? I wasn't paying attention. Well,
it's a new last record.
Easy completion with cheats. I would assume that cheats disable achievements / trophies. Is this on PlayStation? Is this on everything but Xbox? I thought this was only on Switch. They don't disable trophies? It's on PS4? God damn it. Oh well, you know what? I'm having a good time with it. Which is all that matters. It's been a really good stream, I think. So, who cares if I didn't get achievements out of it? Not me. I just care that the content's good. Not me, not I. This is a cool fucking map. It's tricky as hell, but it's really cool. Back into the Sonic Adventure Forest. Light, if you're still watching, doesn't that feel like a Sonic Adventure Forest? Really did, right? Dude, this game is awesome though. As bullshit as the difficulty is, this game is so fucking fun. Oh! No, I'm gonna get passed! Fuck! You call me a puta? I'm a child! I'm just a little baby boy! Hey, hijo de puta! This game's fake. Anakin doesn't die. Well, I was a kid. Sweet poppin', bro. Pop in for a pimp. Okay. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to take a second place because there ain't no way I'm catching him. Ain't no way, ain't no how. Come on, boost, 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 boost! Fucking lick my asshole, you chode! I'm slamming on the brakes, I still can't turn. And he's fine. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. I hope that guy just falls in the fucking lava and burns to death, you know? No! I had to say it! No! Fuck, dude! Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god. Kill me now, IRL. My fucking life is a disaster. The grass maybe blow up? Okay, I'm not taking fifth or worst. Holy, that's amazing. God, that was awful. I got bullied so hard. Like, karma is very real. At least when it's me. I hope you fall in the fire, instantly falls in the fire. Fucking goddamn it. Mountain is really cool. It's like Death Mountain. Especially when I'm driving in it. I can't see shit, what? It was like pitch black. Vin Diesel, is that you? Dick Butt Diddick? Can't believe you got an advanced copy of Bully 2. That's a game I always wanted to go back to, but I'm also just like, you know what? Maybe we'll just not. It definitely did not age well. So to play it for the first time was kind of rough. The Chronicles of Big Dick. I don't remember, like, Funhouse had this whole bit where it was like Riddick's brother was like Dig Biddick and shit like that. It was like so ridiculous. As most Funhouse things tend to be. Okay. Remember when I was like, we're not gonna like aim for first. We're just gonna try to finish the races, but then like at the same time I'm not gonna finish in like 10th. So I hope you guys like this track. This is the stream. Okay, what was I thinking there? What's up, Ben? How you doing, homie? Welcome back. Not gonna lie, my eyes are getting really fucking tired from playing this. The combination of this and the bright lights, it's exhausting. After 4 or 5 hours or whatever it's been. But it's fine. Tomorrow I get to quote unquote relax, even though not really. But it's Kai. Alright, again. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Again, I'll rechat after this race. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Shaisa Manelli. Alright, we're still okay here. We could still make something happen. Catching up, and I don't like that, but all we gotta do is drive. Well, just that easy, folks. Just that easy. Okay. That doesn't help me, game. Really doesn't help me. Believe it or not, Ripley. Fucking dick sprinkles on a bagel. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, we've set some distance. The main thing, knock on wood, is I gotta not fucking crash and explode. That being said, that is a lot easier to say than to do on this track at this speed. And also the main factor being that it's me. You know? That doesn't help. That's quite a hindrance being me, to be honest. Not how clutch plays are made. As I was saying, please respond today. Thank you, and fuck my life. Just ravage my life with a cock right now, please. Yeah, I'll reach out when I'm done. This one is way too, holy shit, okay. They were like right on my ass too. I cannot afford to be doing all these dumb mistakes. Cannot afford that at all. Really risky. I can't do this anymore. Oh my god. Okay, at least I didn't explode there again. We're still, they're like right on my ass, and this is not great. But at least I didn't fucking explode there, but god, I suck. It's just too fast, man. I still can't believe that your upgrades wear down, chat. God, that sucks. This would go so much better if my pod wasn't beat to fucking hell. I can't believe there was a couple of stats where I was like almost max and now they're like down to a quarter. Sucks so much. Yeah, baby. Oh, didn't break from that mechanic game before I lose my mind. It didn't update to add some new things, but ended up breaking the search bar, so it crashes anytime you try to search something. That's fun. Love it. Buy pit droids.
How many? Sweep on the aga.
Look at them just all fixing it up and shit. Nice. Dude. I mean, I don't know what the hell they're fixing.
Back again, huh?
I have 550. I can't buy anything. Alright, I guess we're just gonna have to start racing, hope for the best. This is the last one of the third of four things. Gypsy, that's funny.
Welcome to how's it going, man? Pod race fans. Our glorious host, Jabba the Hutt.
Looks like we've reached the fuck you difficulty all old games have. Oh yeah, we hit that a good hour ago. All right, so Bulba, you want a fucking chill dog? I'm just a child. People are already getting smoked, so that's a good sign. Now, I wonder, when it shows you the podium finish and na-na-na-na-na, is that like just for the last race, or is that like, you know, a sum of all seven is what I want to know. Because, like, if I finish second or third here, do I win? You know what? I guess the worst case is we finish the race. You'll find out. And again, I'm not going for first on everything anymore, so. Otherwise, we'll never finish this game. Again, if the vehicles didn't have wear, or if I knew about the droids earlier, we would have been totally fine. My shit would be a fucking beast right now. But at least now I know about the droids, so now that we have a couple more. And I guess next race, we'll have the max of them. Can you imagine though, I spent... First time I bought anything for my pod racer, I spent like 30,000. It would have cost me like 3,000 or 4,000 for the droids. But I didn't know. So at the same time, I'm like annoyed, but like, well, what are you gonna do? Not like the game exactly told me. Holy fuck, okay, so I'm not surprised that this is harder, but this is ridiculous. They are like super fast and aggressive. Great, I'm on fire. He's on fire! Well, there's a thing in the middle, and I somehow didn't go to the right completely. This is not great. My god. Whatever, like I said, we'll finish this in whatever place. Then we have four races left, we'll do those in whatever place. I'm sure those are gonna be fucking impossible. And then we'll wrap up. But once again, even though I'm getting thrashed right now, I'm still having a good time. Like, it's bullshit, but it's still fun. And hopefully you guys have been liking it. Everybody seems to be enjoying it. What the hell just happened? Where'd that even come from? I was on the sand. What? Say what, dude? Get over here. Are we getting raided? Man, my alerts are so quiet today. AJ, thank you for the raid. Appreciate it. Raiders, if it's your first time here, my name is Shiz and I'm a variety streamer. And today, we are kicking it old school with some Pod Racer from 1999. It just hit the Switch last Wednesday or so. Something like that. And I figured, you know, why not? Game is dope, although now I've reached like the end of the game where the difficulty, as you can see by my position, is just like ridiculous. And I didn't know until like half an hour ago that the parts that you get, the upgraded parts, have wear and tear. So now my pod is back to being like garbage, because everything's just like broken and worn down. But yeah, it's a really good, I'd say classic game. Reasonably priced, it's like 20-ish bucks. And even though I'm getting fucking wrecked right now, I'm having a good time. Unfortunately, I can't really check chat besides between races, because as you can see, it is a million miles an hour. And I'm an old man who doesn't have reaction speed to begin with. That being said, I do appreciate the raid, and I hope you guys enjoy. We're on the last race of the third of four cups or tournaments or whatever you want to call it. And then after that, we have four more races on the hardest difficulty, so that should go great. And then we're done the game. Holy fuck, this is impossible. I guess it's because that's like literally fire bursting out of the sand. Can I just hold this? I can. But then it slows me down like crazy. So that's the compromise. Hey, holy fucking Christ. Compromises sacrifice speed for repairs. That's why I keep tapping it, because I'm like, get a little bit in. I don't know if it's actually doing anything though. I think so. Man, I don't think I'm driving that badly. Just that hard. What up, Michael? What's up, Olivia? What's up, Derek? Welcome back, Derek. Damn it. Playing as Darth Vader, yeah. This looks like a game I would be bad at. God damn, man. It's fucking brutal. It is very fast. It really is. Like, you get used to it and stuff. And luckily, I've played some games recently that kind of, like, made it a pretty easy adjustment. Like Anti-Graviator, which is like an F-Zero type game, which is also impossible at the end. But it's so fast. And again, my reaction speed is dog shit, so it's tough. And then, you know, it's the, like, AI is, like, perfect at this point. I literally didn't know until the third of four cups, like, just a few races ago, that you could even upgrade your pod. And then I didn't know that the parts wear down. So, I had, like, almost full acceleration, almost full top speed. And that lasted, like, one or two races, and now I'm down to, like, a quarter. Because the parts that I bought just, like, wore down instantly. So, it's not very practical because I'm at like the end of the game and my pod sucks shit. And then, like I said, the AI like doesn't fuck around, so whatever. But like I was just saying before you guys raided, I don't like. It would have been cool if I could have got first on every race if I had more time. But I'm not gonna sweat it. We'll just like run through the whole game and then done. It's all gravy, baby. But that's not fucking good. Can't believe I'm in 10. Never mind. Oh my god, I'm in last place. Holy shit, this game is impossible. Wow. So do kids, like, just cry? At least I didn't finish last. Jesus. Makes me so anxious. So let's see, do I, Oh, wow, it doesn't even say anything. Yeah, okay, so the podium at the end is literally just for the last race. There's everything else I've gotten first. All right, well, let's do these last four. Oh, I wonder, that one's locked. I wonder if I... It might lock me out of fucking doing the last few. Slide paramita. Let me just see real quick. Quit race and see if I could afford anything. Although I probably didn't get any money for that, right? Fuck, I got literally no money. Okay. Must place third or better to progress. That makes sense. What did it say for the last one? Whoops. Third or better. Yeah, you can see my parts are like just beat to hell. Well, fuck. So the thing about these levels too is as you go on, like they're the same environments but they're different tracks, and the more and more you go, there's more split paths like you just saw. So like, even though I've been in this area before, I have no clue what the layout is. Although, that being said, hold up, let's actually... No! it really is the monster logo, right? I told you. Dude, this shit is super hard on the eyes, though, after a while, man. Like I said, doing this for 4 or 5 hours straight, and then the bright lights and shit... Okay, so here we want to go on the right side, then we want to go up on the top when we're in the Colosseum looking area. You gotta drink a can of Monster to keep up. I did have one at the beginning of the stream. That helped. Okay. Fuck, this is fast, dude. Alright, now from here it's just like anybody's guess. And again, I mean, the AI is like perfect, and I'm at the game with at the end of the game with like a basic bitch pod, so I'm not expecting anything out of this one. Even though I'm in first right now, if I finish in like last, I won't be surprised. Stand a Dark Lord winning races. Some Zytar or Zetar. Fast as fuck, boy. Is it Monster what they use as fuel in the pods? Yeah, it's just like kegs of Monster. I Remember that iconic line of Anakin when he was like, "Boy, I'm parched. I better drink a monster to quench my thirst." And he looked at the camera and went like this. He went, "Now I could kill all the younglings in the world." With this cannon monster, my swinging arm will never get tired.
Oh.
Remember when Qui-Gon was like, "Anakin, use the Force," and he's like, "Well, luckily, thanks to this refreshing monster, I have all the Force in the world. My midi-chlorians are spiking." Because midi-chlorians, they're a thing. Iconic, dude. Classic lines. Everybody quotes it all the time. You go to Disneyland, all the kids say that. They go, "Mr. Anakin, can you say the line?" Well, sure enough, kid. No problem, Buckaroo. God. Can you imagine if that was a thing? Does this have online play? I don't know. I didn't check because I didn't plan on playing online. Can you imagine the fucking tryhards that would be playing this online anyways? But, I think it has two-player split screen. I know there's two-player something. So it's either online play or not online play, you know? Pick your poison, doc. No, but I think it's split screen, but I doubt there's online. I'll check later if you remind me, because I won't remember, because I am what's known as an idiot. Mama always told me I dropped you as a baby. No, not on lap 3, dog. Don't even fucking think about it, dog. Don't you even think about it, dude. Yeah. I get it. You can't handle the heat. It's because you didn't drink a refreshing monster to cool you down. You know what I mean? That's the problem. You played yourself. Thing that the pod didn't realize is that pod racing isn't a game, it's a lifestyle. Alright. Yeah. It was in the director's cut? Yeah, it was in the Snyder cut of episode 1. Race 2. By pit droids. Outlanders. Release the droid that goes. Fucking Watto. Mess up my store. Hey. That was 59.15 raid. What?
They come here, they look around, they know buy.
Oh, I could get this. Air brake. Wait, what? How does that cost? Oh, because it would decrease my stats. I could buy that.
They come here, they look around.
Wait, no, can I?
Why nobody buy? Why nobody buy?
Let's see what I can afford. Can I literally only improve my fucking air brake? Can improve my turning a bit? Sure. Alright, Watto, you don't need to fucking jizz in front of a child. Jesus Christ, dude. Wait, what? What happened? When did... The droids repaired my shit? Look at my stats! They repaired it? Am I crazy? Or what? Let's fucking go, gamers. I quit out of the menu because I'm an idiot. Watch, it's all dead now. No, we're good. Start race. Don't need to jerk off like Watto. Do you think when he comes, he goes... Oh my god! I'm too fast!
I am speed. Nikki.
You guys ever see Greg Miller's impression of Watto? It's fucking hilarious. What the hell is happening? This is impossibly fast. Honestly, it's like detrimental that I got those upgrades. What happened? It's because I went in a circle and they went straight, right? You guys are fucking jabroni Tonys, let me tell you. Let me tell you what, dude. Where the fuck am I? Oh, it's playing the song from Star Trek. Yeah. Okay, hold up. The new Sonic looks weird. Dude, there's a fucking forest that looks like it's out of Sonic Adventure. It's hilarious. Yeah. Trigger warning, I get it. Alright, so how did this work? Oh, is it because you have to go from the top? But I fell off because it's just like too fucking fast for me? Oh my fucking god. Yeah, I'm literally too fast to control. I'm too old. Curse me being a dinosaur. Okay, we gotta stay on top. Get on top. Ma vaffanculo. I'm gonna not boost for now. Oh my fucking god, I'm slamming on the brakes and it's not enough. Remember when I just upgraded my traction? Yeah, okay. You play Trick Style? No. What kind of game is that? Brainski, holy fuck. Oh my god. Hoverboard racing game. Well, it doesn't ring any bells. Pump the brakes. There we go. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay, and there we had to go to the left. Beyonce even wrote a guide for this game. Fuck you! Fuck you! And whoever birthed you, you're a bastard. You're a fucking bitch bastard, dude. Da-na-na-na-na. Tell me you died. No, you took a shortcut. Oh, okay. Okay, this is impossible. Fuck you! Who designed this shit? What kind of fucking drugs did you take to be able to know what the hell's going on? You know what I mean? Does Devs is drugs takes? Does Bruno Mars is gay? Alright, dude. Whatever. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words make me cry in a corner. You know what I mean? So. Get fucked, dude. You know what I mean? Can you imagine how big your boner would be if you made the soundtrack to Star Wars? The composer literally just comes everywhere. leave the studio. The studio, like, fuck yes. What the fuck is happening? I'm in ninth. Hello? What? This is impossible. It's too fast for me. Don't tell me that I'm gonna have to, like, not do the last three races. Or two, because, like, I can't get top three in this because I'm the slow old man. So we don't unlock the last two. I can't even make that first turn. Fuck my ass. This guy, I get it, you're Polish. Fuck you. Who cares? We're in space. Oh, you got food? Nice. I can't wait to eat after the strim stram, walla walla bim bam. Dude, I'm getting shitted on. I am... What the? What? I was at like full health. What happened? I'm in last place. I was in first place, I'm in last place. Okay, so you go there? I don't. This is too fast. Fuck off. Anakin, you don't know pain. You don't know pain. Try playing the game. When you got a little fuck nugget like you as a goddamn fuck. Yeah. Yeah, got him. John Williams gives me boners. Yeah, same. Samesies. Alright, let's see. If I do this one now, is my car all, like, fantabulistic, though? Let's try it. Sebulba, I'm gonna shit on your ears. Weird how I'm going quite a bit better with a machine that is, you know, not broken. Of course I say that, I'm still going to finish 12th because my life is in shambles, but it's fun. Man, if you could boost, that'd be awesome. That'd be awesome to the max, dude. Placing over here, bro. Holy shit, this is fast. Remember when you guys came into the stream and you're like, this is so fast, but that was like the non-upgraded pod racer? Man, that mini-map is a lifesaver, because I have no clue what's happening. Boost! Make it even harder on yourself, you dumb idiot! There was nothing around me, though. With the rock formation. But I'm a hip-hop head, huh? Derek, what if I told you I'm not like the others? What if I told you I'm not just another one? You know what I mean? Oh! We're good. Chat, calm down. It's just a game. I Imagine this game with modern graphics and sound design. Imagine this in VR. You just literally have a heart attack and die. Imagine dragons. Imagine wagons. Imagine imagining. You know what I mean? Jesus, is it emo, one of us? I was quoting Foo Fighters and you say that's emo? What? What the fuck are you talking about? Unless you're talking about how my life is in shambles. That's just fact. That's not even me being melodramatic. Kayaking like I'm V out here, dude. With my white hair. Kai, why you gotta be such a dick sometimes? Okay. Okay, it didn't blow up this time, so far, yet. I will.
But not today.
Holy shit, dude, I can't. Dude, after this one, I need a little 2 seconds to recalibrate my eyeballs. Things are gonna burst out my fucking cranium. That shit is super whack, dude. That's whack city juice.
It's working!
He's winking!
It's working!
Let me work it. Put my thing down, flip it, and reverse it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Did you know that that part, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, backwards is subscribe to twitch.tv/GameBoyLight? Fucking weird. But Missy knew. She was ahead of her time. She was a pioneer. The more you know, and knowledge is power. Okay. Fuck, my eyeballs are bleeding. All I'm saying is, I better be able to afford at least one more upgrade after this, so that I can beat Race 4-2. So to speak, per se, because at this point I want to beat this fucking game, but I super want to get a first place in every race, like a pro gamer, you know what I mean? You know what I mean, gamers? You feel me, bruh? Okay, alright, this part is tricky because there's shit all over the place. That's my war cry of confidence. I emerge onto the battlefield, battle axe in hand, I go, ah. Everybody shits their pants in fear. Oh my god, this guy's gonna both kill me and sleep with my lady missus. What a guy, what a valiant warrior. Fuck you, da! Why? Fucking Dylon just had to get a cameo in this game. thought I was going to hit the... flip the edge and explodinate. That was going to be a salty Sally. Let me tell you what, gamers. Let me tell you what. Yo, what's up, Lily? How you doing? Every time you sing that, I remember your stroke clip. That way your eyes explode? Yeah. 100%. They're on fire. Yeah. Look, Mom, I won. Can I sleep inside the house tonight? Oh my god. What was that disaster? I'm gonna have to cancel my sub if you're gonna keep scaring me like that. His mom is not alive. No, at the time she was. He was a kid. Oh, did I technically beat the game? We rolled credits, I beat the game. It doesn't matter that we have three left. You're free? No, we have three races left, but I technically beat the game in under 5 hours. No, remember he was an adult and she was like, and he went, that's the name, don't wear it out. With the women and the children. Can we hear your best Watto impression? What's up? Yo, it's me, your boy Watto. Perfect. I love Watto.
He talks like this.
Don't know if it's perfect. I've never seen Star War. There's no hope for this fucking youth. These young zoomers, chat. Alright, I have no idea how old you are, but I'm gonna assume that you're 4 if you haven't seen Star Wars. It's pretty cool that you type. But... say I'm a typedarian. I'm a paleontologist. Your Jedi tricks don't work on me. Only money. I am a millennial. Yeah, well, I'm a millennial, okay? So. I instantly forgot his voice. Didn't he talk like...
your Jedi tricks don't work on me.
Oh, John Drake. Isn't he like the president of Disney or some shit now? No, Drake makes shitty music. That he does. Did it just restart? Am I crazy or did it restart? How do I quit? I pressed every button. It restarted, right? I'm not crazy? A, B, Y, X, start, select, left stick, right stick, clicking left stick, clicking right stick, D-pad, left bumper, right trigger, Oh, but I can't. What? I can't. Can I not? Hello? Am I crazy or did it restart? Yeah, camera button. That's the home button. That's the camera button. Well, at least I can remember this moment forever. I took that with a DSLR. Dick sucking lips. Really? Oh, did I? What are you? Okay, no, it wasn't finished. It was just smooth as control. Speaking of control alt delete, that ran as smooth as the new control DLC, am I right, gamers? Haha! Get dunked on, developers. Maybe the trick is to. But we'll take another crack at the thing. You know, the one. They actually got the actual kid to voice it for the. All the voices are like legit, dude. You didn't notice when he said, "Hey, it's me, Anakin, drinking a monster." Still didn't work. John Williams, my man, I cannot wait for you to get me DMCA'd and this video blocked worldwide on YouTube.
Nice.
Oh, Michael, you're in this game? Cool, dude. Kristen Stewart, interesting. Oh my god. Alright, we get it, Lynn Taylor. You're the best. You did two things. Okay. Well, let's go. Is it showing credits for each map? No, I think it's just changing the scenery as it rolls the credits. Oh my god. It's so janky too every time. Although, maybe it is. That's possible. No, I don't think so. I'm pretty sure there was no marketing coordinator for this one specific map. I could be wrong. What is this credit sequence? It's from 1999, dude. It is forever. You know how the Star Wars movies always start with like a long time ago in a galaxy far away? By the time this is done, it's current day. Dude, this is fucking so long. I'm actually gonna have a piss while this runs. I'll be right back. Let me know if we win the Star War. It's still going, huh? Fake Tim Schafer? Shut the fuck up. That was really funny. Hey, I did it. You played a young Anakin. Jake's diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia. That fucking sucks. Oh, he was bullied his whole life because of this movie. The kid literally was bullied his whole life because people just hated him as Anakin, as if it's like, as if that's who he actually was. As if it's not like he was given this script and said, do this. His parents are like, please, son child, you're gonna make us a lot of money. You'll probably get $3 of it, but... People suck, dude. I'm well aware. Not a fan of people. Fuck them. As if it was his fault, right? He was like fucking... He was like 3 years old when they made these movies, man. Give the kid a break. And I'm about to... Bum, 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 bum. Vehicle upgrade. What should I upgrade here? Accelerate? Air brake? Repair. We should upgrade the repair.
Only the best parts you find here.
Watto sounds constipated. I just realized.
Oh, Anakin, I can't get it out. Andy, my boy, punch me in the stomach, Anakin.
Get the shit. Gas mines aboard Ibana. Or is that the crab?
My boy!
Oh, right, this one. Is that Jacksepticeye's like, top of the morning to you, laddie. The fuck, dude? That's a sick fucking cameo, dog. Alright, chat, this is the one. I could feel it. Alright, so here's the deal. This track is impossible. But I need to get top three in order to get the next two tracks. You can see wherein lies the problem. And it's also like 11 p.m. already. So Yikes on Bikes is basically the fuck shit. I just realized, is the minimap gone on this one? Or is the game glitched? Fuck. Does the minimap just disappear on this last thing? Why be in the top three when you could be a power bottom? Witness the power of the bottom. 12 teraflops. More like 12 terracock, fuck you. Love him or hate him, he's be straight facts. It's true. Actual factual. Yeah. Whatever, dudes. This is like fucking crazy. The precision required. It's a good thing this game handles like a dream, because fuck, man. Alright, so... But can you, like, actually go this way? Oh, wow, yeah, that is, like, the ultimate shortcut. Jesus! I want to die! because I am bad at video game. Man, having no minimap is like, oh, I feel like George Lucas himself punched me in the wiener.
Wiener punch.
I feel like Watto himself was like,
she's blacker. You're terrible at a video game.
Fast food delivery came and forgot my fries? Did you kill him? No, for real, you call the cops? 10 out of 10 impression. Thanks, man, it ruined my throat. I'm not even trying to be funny. I'm not even trying to be facetious. Because I eat meat. But that actually really tears my throat apart. Tear my throat apart. DMCA'd. Okay.
Fuck!
Yeah, exactly, dude. Bushka. This guy gets it. My little babushka boy. What the hell's happening over there? Oh my god, dude. Stop. What the worst? This is impossible. Confirmed. I have no idea what's going on. It's too fast, dude. It's like the upgrades are almost hindering me. How dare you? You eat your mother's ass with that mouth? Okay, calm down. I'm so sick of NASCAR drivers complaining about no minimap too. Give yourself a fuck. Before UCLA, yeah. Music is gonna give me a torn ACL. But it's 2020, man, you gotta be safe. Alright, I'm gonna stop memeing. Remembered no reason in particular, but remember when Joker was like, want to see magic trick? No reason. If a NASCAR driver asks for a minimap, just give them an egg? Yeah, or a fucking garage door opener. You know? Did he pull a rabbit out of a hat? And he went, it's not a rabbit, it's the Batman, don't you see? Wanna know how I got these NASCARs? It's simple. You kill, I'll be the Batman. I hate myself. Fuck, this is impossible. The first fucking turn. What's up, Silas? How you doing? Yeah, when he shoved the dude's head into the pencil and killed him. Point I was trying to make is that this track makes me want to die. I don't want to be alive anymore when I play this track. Yep. Am I right, boys? Aw, fuck me in the fuck. Alright. Literally, you cannot do it unless you go on the top every time. Keith Ledger is alive and he's a Twitch streamer now. chili off the truck of four cheese? What? That sounds fucking lit,
fam dog, bro. I too brain stroke? Yeah, braining is hard.
Sometimes when I brain too much, my brain hurts. I will say, it is very weird that right trigger is gas and the bottom face button is brake. It's like either make A and B gas and brake or make the triggers gas and brake, you know what I mean? I'm literally getting stream sniped by George Lucas, and I don't appreciate it, alright? I'm just trying to give everybody a good time. We're just trying to have fun. Have a few laughs. And you fucking do this to me. Dude, George Lucas, whatever, dude. Okay. Point proven. Get over it. Alright? Stop being a baby. Grown ass fucking man. Alright? You and your three necks. That dude's That dude's neck is as wide as a fucking tree trunk. He said his name three times. It's true. He's actually under my desk right now and he keeps slapping the stick. So I miss my turns. You're an asshole. I'm talking about my fromage, dude. I'm so determined to finish this because there's only three races left, including this one. But this one is, like, literally impossible, dude. Literally nobody in the world has ever beaten this track. And you could try to prove that to be wrong, but you would just be a liar. So don't even bother, you know what I mean? You just look like a penis head if you did that. Honestly. If I could be totally honest with you, honestly, and real talk, though, truthfully. You would literally be a penis head if you didn't try to even attempt such a thing. Just trust me, it's impossible. I miss another shortcut. Okay. Honestly? What? I think I'm better off if I don't boost on this one. Although, maybe a little bit. I just need a little bit. Just a little taste. Little. Fuck you! It's just a game. Calm down, Chad. Calm down. It's just a game. Games are fun. They're fucking great. Alright. That really sucks. That cost me literally 14 hours of... One turn, first to fifth. Cool feature. Is that just a remaster, or? George. Can I call you Georgie? My dude. Ease. Take it ease, okay? Take it ease with the bullshit, dude. You fuck. You fuck guy. Yeah, exactly. I'm saying, dude, this guy gets it. I was holding the brake and turning, and I still overshot it? Whoever made this track is a fucking idiot, dude. I wonder if they also worked on Fallen Order and fucking Bounty of Blood. Useless fucking cunts.
The wind is howling here at the abandoned...
Shiz G more today than I have in the last 6 years? I'm surprised you even know how to log into your Twitch account anymore, Macca. Fuck, dude. Oh, gamers! Did he really have to go there? This guy's a savage, dude. This game gives me a headache. This game gives me a heartache. It makes me feel bad about myself. Makes me want to cry. Yeah, this game is a little bit much. Hey, Macca, where's the achievement guide for this, dude? You know what I mean? Oh, Minkya, she showed me the monkey, Joe Rogan! Alright, it's fine. We're in first. I'm just streaming Halo multiplayer and not invite the homie. Yo, Macca, literally, I streamed Halo 5 yesterday and I had negative 58 viewers. I didn't even think of it. I was too busy wondering why I even stream anymore. But, Macca, I might actually stream Halo on Tuesday. What the fuck? Or no, sorry, Wednesday. What? Dude, George Lucas, get over it, dude. We've been over this. Stop being a bitch, dude. Oh, and it spawned me on the bottom? Did it seriously spawn me on the bottom? No, wait. Oh, we're okay. We're okay. We're okay. Chat, we're okay. I really miss my minimap, dude. God damn, what a hindrance that is. Macca, on Wednesday, the Minecraft Dungeons stuff comes out, but realistically, I can't see that taking more than 2-3 hours, so I was going to do the second half of the stream would be Halo multiplayer. I'm not sure if MCC or 5, probably MCC because people like watching and playing MCC. 5 always bombs, so as much as I like it, I guess I'll just play it off camera. But if you're interested in some Halo, if you want to pew pew with your boy, let me know. Just like that, it's all ruined, chat. Last lap, even though I slammed on the brakes, I overshot the turn. Because that's how well designed this track is. With this fishnet fucking sides, dude. This has about as much support as Cradle and Goldeneye. I fucking want to die. You gotta be kidding me, dude. How the fuck? Get out of my way, you fucking peasants, dude. Okay, you know what? At this point, if we could just get top three so we can at least unlock the next two tracks, that'd be great. What a horrible track. Like I said, whoever designed this is a fucking asshole. Oh, fuck you, dude. Half a second? Go fuck yourself. Burn in hell. Burn in fucking hell, you fucking cunt. This is a fun game, though. Love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Let's...
change your mind. You're gonna lose unless you upgrade your pod racer, I think.
Where did all my acceleration go?
You come back, huh? Achubananaya!
Lalovanumbatafa.
Whoa, dude, 2020, you can't say that.
Have you seen a...
This language made my mom come in the room. She said no more computer time. I don't know if you're memeing. That's funny. Tell your mom you ain't no bitch. Here's the thing. List of things you hate to see. That. Yeah, no kidding. Alright, well. At least we unlocked this track, chat. Bum, bum. Again, if we... get top three in this track, we unlock the final one. Where I'm bound to get pulverized by Sebulba. They call them the Sebulbernator. Yep, rolls right off the tongue. This is interesting. Oh good, we have the fire patches. But yeah, if we can somehow get top three in this, we get the last, like, extra level, I guess it seems like. What the fuck? It's so scary to boost when you don't know the track, but like... yeah. Only problem is if I somehow get it first in this and then first in the next track, you know I'm gonna have to replay the one we just did. And go for first. So that we got first in every single track. And that's where I'm gonna lose my mind. Just kidding. Lost that long ago, but you know what I mean. It'll be more lost. Am I literally just going in a circle? Can I? That's what I wanted to see. Can I shortcut it? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Definitely not. Good, 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 good. Okay, I see. Well, that's a mulligan. Well, Michael hasn't replied, so dude, it might be true. I might have just got him grounded. Sorry, Michael. Never mind, there he is. Oh no. Michael's mom turned him into ground beef. Oh yeah, isn't this the one where Anakin gets rid of the younglings? Huh. You know, that's not a crazy idea. You know, they carry out Order 69. He goes, carry out Order 69, then he goes, nice. Nice. Sir? Permission to speak freely? Granted. Nice. Stormtrooper just goes like this. Just goes like... No! That was not worth it. God damn it. Yeah, get a headset so she can't hear me. That's the pro strats. You know what, I just realized there's an option to turn lens flare on or off. I wonder if those lights would be less bullshit with lens flare off. Probably worth a shot. Maybe even two. Oh good, one of these doors again. Fidgety foo. Ugh. Oh my god, I can't see shit. Okay, well. She heard that Nana with the money moves? God. Forgot that she existed. Yikes. I'm making money move. God, this is the sickest theme ever, dude. Sick, brah! You know what I'm saying, dude? Hit the lip and split the dip. You know what I mean, dude? It's me when I see a boobie, so I go, ah, ah, ah. Just kidding, I say, excuse me, heathen, I love Jesus. You better get your devil balloons out of my face right now. Fucking no. Devil balloons, dude. I'm like literally the dumbest person in the world. I deserve all of this pain. Okay, well, maybe not that much. Let's take it easy. Take it easy, dude. That made it official. I'm the dumbest person in the world. Crashes poetry. Yeah, I'm like Khalees Spear. Take it, he's nuts. A poem by Shizblacka. Roses are red, violets are green. I'm colorblind. I like ice cream. Are you in love now? I'm out of ideas. Now what do I do? That didn't work. What will? I nutted. First I nutted out my penis, but then I nutted out my heart. And Shizbeal nerd, actually, you net out your balls. Oh, whoa, fuck, dude. Calm down over there with the stuff of the things, dude. Listen over here, dude. Ease, take it ease. Filled my belly button and then some. Ugh. Nutting on the lint. Lint coal? Chat, somebody in Ray's stream today asked if, Achievement Hunter. 5 years. 5 years. You know what I realized today, chat? When, in 5 years from now, the planet finally, explodes from global warming, because Mac is too hot, the last person is gonna be like this. They're gonna be looking at the sun. I'm gonna be looking like this. There you go. But is he gonna go back to Achievement Hunter? And then you're just gonna go. Dude, I can't wait. Till fast forward 7 years from now, I'm watching Ray's reaction to the PlayStation 6, and I have to ban somebody for asking about Achievement Hunter. Oh my god. I'm gonna be typing slash ban with a cane.
They just don't get it. They just don't understand.
When are you going back to inside gaming? Wow. That's how I feel inside. Look straight out of Cyberpunk by then, I hope. Hold up, I have an idea. Good. I changed the audio from 35 to 100% and he stopped. And that is the summary of how my life is. You just got cooked. Burunda. Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god, Maka, do you remember that? That was like one of the first times we spoke. Chat, many moons ago,
back again.
I made a series on YouTube called Shiz's Picks. And it was, I'd play like the indies that came out that week.
Change your mind.
I'd play the indies that came out that week, and I would like, I didn't have a capture card, no nothing. I would just literally do like the 30 second game clips. I'd splice them together with Upload Studio on the Xbox. And then I would record voiceover with the Xbox. And I would show the indie games that that came out that week that I played. And then I would end with my pick of the week. And I had played, I think it was Saints Row Get Out of Hell. It was literally like I had been watching Macca's guides for years at this point. And I just happened to be on like Xbox achievements. And he was like, hey, I'm gonna do the co-op achievement in Get Out of Hell for like playing for 3 hours if anybody wants to join. And I was like, okay. Then we literally just shot the shit while playing that. And then like a little while after, I made Shiz's Picks and I just DM'd him like, hey, can you actually like give me your feedback on this if you don't mind? And he did. And then we had sex and fell in love, and here we are. But don't tell Carly. Then you drank his cum. Jesus, you're gonna get Michael grounded again. I'll never tell. But my beer belly ain't from beer. Ugh. You ever like make yourself want to puke in yourself? Why would I tell Carly Rae Jepsen? You think she watched the Diablo reveal when they're like, what, you don't have a phone? She was like, God, I literally just want to stab myself in the forehead. The safe word is tummy kiss. I really do not like you anymore. I think you are a horrible human being. You're a devil woman, you understand me? You're a devil lady. You're a scorpion woman. Why don't you go back to your home on Whore Island? That's what he says, right? You're a scorpion woman, go back to your home on Whore Island. Shout out to Ron Burgundy. Fun fact, you know my raid video of me at the news desk? It's Ron Burgundy's desk. You can tell because it says Champ Kind Sports in the background. You're a smelly pirate hooker. Oh god, it's so good. What a good movie. Remember when he says, I'm Ron Burgundy, and in order to get ready for my broadcast, I drink Monster Energy drink. Shake and bake, baby. Do not see Anchorman 2. I didn't think it was as bad as everybody said, but it's definitely not good. I'm dead. D-E-D dead. Don't tell me I fucked it up on lap 3 again. Oh no.
And again. You're a fucking cuck boy.
It's working!
Come on, work! Remember when Ron Burgundy was like, oh man, Anchorman 2, huh? I guess I'll have two cans of delicious Monster today. If I fuck this up at the end of lap 3... Gamers? Why was that so easy? Hello? That was easy. I blew up 15 times. What? Listen to this.
Change your mind? Do you want that one?
I fucked your mom, Anakin, in the asshole.
Too far? I remember that. The other day, I pleasured myself to Mrs. Buttersworth talking about a river of ejaculate. Now I know what those sad villagers in Pompeii felt like. Except instead of hot lava raining down, I rained down frothy ejaculate. Dude. Will Ferrell, did you ever watch the bloopers of those? Oh, they're so good. What's up, Dan? How you doing, man? God, I believe it was Dalai Lama who said that, right? Alright, chat. Well, we beat the game. We beat the bonus levels. I fucking want death. Goodness baloney, what did I walk into? Goodness baloney. Maybe they'll make Anchorman 2 after they go back and make Resident Evil 6. Yeah, and Dead Space 3. Hopefully. So yeah, chat, we did all the bonus levels, the whole shibizzy-banga. Yeah, that's what all the cool kids say, am I right? So we're gonna try this again. We'll see if we can snatch a first place on this fucking track from hell. I'm in first? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, anyways, what I was trying to say, Dan, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a swell evening, because I'm having the best night of my fucking life, dude. It's awesome, dude. No, but, this game has been very fun, albeit a tad bit bullshit. But we've beat the game. We beat, I guess, the four bonus races. So now I'm just trying to get first place on this hellhole of the level. And then I'll have gone first place in every single race. And, you know, retain my title of Ultimate Gamer of Legend and such. Da 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 da. Alright, chat. Halfway there. Whoa! Moisturizing hair. Actually, This is the one time I want to be in the bottom. You know what? Sorry. We'll take our lovely lady lumps and we'll keep on moving and moving on. Check it out. Thought Mac had that title? Pfft. Yeah, okay. Sorry, does Macca say anything positive about himself and then immediately blow up? That's what I thought. Alright. Chat, it turns out that improving my traction or turning or whatever the hell I just upgraded. Good idea. I knew it. Every time I say something positive, exactly, what do I speak? Anytime I say something positive, something remotely close to good about myself, I'm starting to believe in God because someone's mad with me, dude. Somebody's really fucking mad at me, alright? Has one learned this power? Oh my god. Did you ever hear the legend of Darth Tyrannosaurus Rex? He could curse himself with a simple word. Oh, chat, there it is. First place on every track. The crazy thing is I did it all on the first try. Cool. I can't believe I actually did it, to be honest, considering how bullshit the AI got. Yeah, 8 hours. Makes no sense. Considering that number one, I suck. Number two, I didn't know that you could upgrade stuff. Number three, I didn't know that they wear down. And number four, I didn't know you get droids to fix them. What's up, Brad? But hey, we did it. That's the conclusion. That was the full play. Let me kill this recording and find somebody to raid.